Hazrat Abu Salama bin Abdul Rahman narrates that Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha said, Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was asked about baito, that is made from honey and consumed by the people of Yemen. Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam whereupon said, every intoxicating beverage is forbidden. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5586.